Greetings, dog. Would you like attention?
Oh
no, that would be terrible.
That would be tomorrow.
Bruh, literally his three brain cells be hard at work over there.
Hey, Julie. Oh, I just acted retarded. I gotta be so thankful. Freaking funny. Jurassic Park? Dude, they really are.
Oh my god.
You have easy. My guy. Freaking tarnation. That's toxic.
Why?
Because I don't like playing this game.
And now it's me playing before
you can play. Yeah. Yeah, it's like my Yeah, mate. Hold on. It's working hard right now.
It needs a breather. Hold on.
I don't know about him. What was I gonna say? Wait, hold on. What an entire nation? God, I was gonna... I... Dude, I actually forgot. Dude. Oh, okay. Dude, because, like, I don't want to do this stuff on my own. And like you know how to play PvE, you know. Since what was the question? Wait, what was the question for? Because my stuff will be leveled up and I could do epic menagerie. It only gives you up to level 30.
Bruh, you just 30. Failed the public event. It gets you up to level 50 in the start of the fucking Forsaken campaign. for a public event failed.
Wait.
Yes, it does. I literally earlier this year.
You failed. If we use a season of D1, because I don't think they gave you free boost.
No, it's right now. I don't know, whatever.
Can we think it out of a D1?
I think it was something else, I guess.
Skolas is coming back.
Dude,
Shadow King,
why
aren't
my
wish,
classes
bro.
Showing? I'm going to shoot somebody.
You never know, there might be a nightmare version of Prison of Elders.
Ooh.
Aetheon was also down there too.
Wait, Crota and D2? No way.
And
you're
Aetheon.
Joking.
It's not gonna be one rocket, no.
Okay, sorry, he meant two rockets.
In before they nerf Mountaintop, before Shadowkeep.
Yeah, it only gives you up to level 3, stupid crappy, stupid red. But dude, let me tell you this, man. Dude. Wait, you won't have to play the campaign to do all this stuff, right? But no. Oh, what if someone like was doing Last Wish? Can I join them? Or do I have to have it done? No, because I'm be playing Crucible, leveling it up like that. Cause like one game levels me up one cool thing. Or, like two games level me up once. I don't know.
Got it! We got them all! Nice! All the chests.
And what?